How's everyone's heartbreaking lives?
Can I just
fill everyone in? I know people don't care. Good news, I saw a dog.
I got my hair done.
And my root grew back the next day. My sleeping schedule is so off. Won't be able to sleep for one night. I'll like fall asleep like for a month. I just try to use hairspray as dry shampoo. I always lose my keys. I have a tracker for my keys. They were in the fridge. What if we pronounced females like females? Like tamales, but females. I just wanted to talk to everyone on a topic that's been talked about lately. Self-love. And I had someone comment on my Instagram and they were like, you love yourself too much. And I was like, why are you saying that like it's a bad thing? Wouldn't you want to love yourself?
You can't love yourself. How the hell you gonna love somebody else? Can they get an amen up in here?
When you're talking to a boy, baby, you're the only girl I talk to. And you're just like,
girl, what's wrong?
Am I?
My man ain't shit.
Because I got the receipts and you were talking to Felicia 101 at 5 a.m.
Oh, shit!
And there's your little Twitter friend. Do you want to go say what's kidding? I tried filming a YouTube video today on how to do my makeup, but if I posted it, it would get me kicked off of YouTube because it's so bad. I'm going to be doing that soon after I learn how to explain and use my words correctly. Well, I don't know what it is with our generation. We're all competing on who can care less. Be talking on accident to these boys, not actual children. Snapchat them and be like, hey, I don't want a relationship. This is not something I want. And I'm just, what? Nobody even mentioned the if you want to talk to someone, all you have to do is call them and talk to them. Whoever doesn't talk to me for a while, I'll double the time and be like, well, he didn't talk to me for a day, so I'm not talking to him for 2 weeks. Acting like I'm like punishing them, like I know they don't care, but. Well, I hope everyone's having a fabulous life.
Did I turn this off?